Okay, so here we go. Okay, I definitely am going to need this. Right, I've got wire, but no power. Hi there. Okay, let's see. Power on. Hey, I got fire in the wire. Awesome. Let's see. Okay, so I'm going to need to make sure. I'm going to need to make sure that I have sufficient metal. Where's my metal? Okay, I've got plenty of plates, plenty of rods, and more are coming. Okay, so now I need to... Actually, you know, this can move for now. And you can also move. I'm just gonna move you up a little bit. Okay, so let's pull the smelter just over here. I just got a message from WhatsApp. Okay, I think that is my wife. I will be back in a few seconds. Where's my metal? I've got plenty of plates, plenty of rods, and more are coming. Okay, so now I'm on to... Thanks. My mic has been awful the whole time. Okay. So, I'm gonna need to drag this under here. Drag it all the way down here. Okay, let me... Can I build... Yes, conveyor lift. Yes. Come to Papi. Hola, gringo. Ah, man, really? Really? So I go and build that thing too far away. Party. But I'm happy.
Make cookies.
The tobacco smoking whiskey drinking cuckoo nuts. Oh, you're Mr. Cuckoo Nuts. Okay, so let's try it like this. I'm going to pull this out like such. And then take that down to there. Enough. My pancreas. Where's my boss? I don't know what he say. Oh, no, it's, come on. It's a big 80 potate. Nah. Awesome. Okay, but wait a minute. Why am I not seeing any coal, any copper or why am I not seeing the copper ore? Because I don't have the power. Why do I not have the power? Did I not put the power? Did I run out of power? I have a sneakily suspicions. The juice is loose. Yep. Oh no, it's not. Ah, hit my threshold. Damn. Okay. Can I build more? Yes, I can build power generators. Okay, cool. So let's get more wire. Wire. Your fence is on fire. And this stream is not sponsored by Switch. Ah, there's an outcrop. Pick up the outcrop. I can't hear what's going on. Oh, there we go. Let's create a lot of wire here. Mm. back in business. Okay, so that's interesting. One of these generates the same amount of power as those two. Okay, let's just dismantle this one for now. Because I need your resources for right over here. Okay, you are going to be doing the nuggets, yes? I don't need to store nuggets. So where's the copper now? Come on, copper should be coming through now. There's the copper. Hello, copper. Ish, why are we waiting? Why are we waiting? Here come the copper, here come the copper. Ba-ba-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra. Okay, then you are generating wires, so I'm just gonna quickly. Can I? Yes, I can. So, give me one of those. Cool. So that's going to and we sitting at the conveyor and waiting for the ore. Ah, there we go, there we go, there we go. Some nice ore coming in. Cool beans. And then that goes in here, and that gets turned into copper ingots, and then that goes into the constructor, and that gets turned into copper wire, and falls in there. Cool. Okay, so now I need to get the field research object scanner. Okay, that's not so important right now. What I do need is this. So I am going to need these screws. Okay, so I can make screws using these rods. Let's make some screws. Oh, it's just got that little bit of a tang to it. Oi, oi, oi.
So many screws, so little time. Okay, and I also need a buttload of cable. There we go, 500. Missed Barapus. Yeah. Okay, let's see, how's my cable? 100. Don't think that's enough. Okay, I need to definitely move this guy soon. Okay, so you got your 100. Asia said you're gonna give me 50. Okay, that's fine. So what I'm going to need to do is I'm going to need to build three more of those. So let's put one there, and then I still need another 20. So I'm having the same problem here. Yo, look at this. Oosh, I can actually expect. Okay, no, wait. Whoa, hold on, Mr. G. Just calm down. We can do that once we've got our power up and running properly. Then what I'm going to do is I'm going to make about six of these guys. Pardon. Yeah, let's go get some cement. Yay, you got a truckload of cement. Expand this out all the way there. That shouldn't be a problem. Yeah. Okay, so let's quickly plonk all of that in there. I know, I should actually be working on getting my I don't like doing this. Wait. I'm running out of fuel. Okay, let's go fuel hunting. Well, because I still need hell of a lot of copper. I grab him in the bush. I grab his bush. Give me your bushy. Shimmer, I hear there's a shimmer. Oh, there, hello. Hello, Clarice.
Lonely, I am so lonely.
Oh, right, shimmer, shimmer, shimmer. Cause he's shiny. A green power slug is all I need. No. And some uranium and oil and a truckload of other resources. Hey, get up there. Hey, I got wood. Yeah, that's what he said. Yeah. Now, one thing that I do love about this game is that they've actually catered for people with hearing impairments. Which they don't do in a lot of other games. And that's why I'm pretty good at like Call of Duty, but that's why I think I get clobbered in Call of Duty, because I hear a gunshot. I don't know where it's coming from. I need to look at the mini map in order to be able to determine, oh, it's coming from left, right, back, front, wherever. This game has this little thing here at the bottom of the screen that if there is a external sound, that it actually notifies you that, you know, oh, there's a noise. Look in this direction. Turn around. Okay, so let's quickly manufacture some biofuel. Ah, sorry, biomass. Oh, this is gonna take a while. There we go, cool. Let's plunk some of that in there, and just gonna pull you up while we add it. Okay, cool. So now I can dismantle that for now. So I can finish constructing my factory floor. Yeah. Encroaching on another's clearance. Yeah, okay, I guess. Can I put plonk you there? And then I can plonk you there. That means I can remove you without interruption of services. There we go. Awesome. Which means I can actually extend this just a little bit. Can't afford. Damn it. Okay. So let's quickly go grab some more cement here. Because now I'm going to be building my... Okay, but now what gives? right? I'm out of wire. That's fine. I'm gonna need to get more wire anyway. So nee. Okay. So I'm gonna plonk 1, 2, 3. The only thing I don't like about the biomass burners is you can't feed them. You can't have a conveyor leading into it to replenish the biomass that you are busy making, which kind of sucks. But on the other hand, it's also one of those things where that, you know, you shouldn't be relying on these for very long. So I get it. 2, 3, 1, 2. Oopsie, no. You, and then you connect to that one, you connect to this one, and you connect to that one. Awesome. Okay, cool. So now I've got that up. Oopsie, my hub. I need to put my hub back down, which should fit in right about here. Don't tell me that. No. There. Awesome. Hub is on the floor. Screaming out for more. Okay, so my power's gonna die quickly. Yes. Oh no. Ah, no, that's fine, is it? Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Because what I need to do now, you can have 100, and you can have 100, and you can have 100, and you can have 100. And everybody gets 100. I got the power. Okay. Awesome. Yeah, actually, I can put some of this stuff away. Okay, I don't need that quite now. I don't really want that on me right now. Cool beans. And there's my power. Yeah. Yeah. Wow. Look at that. Look at that. It's beautiful. Oh, look at that view. With the big space whale floating through the sky. Okay, so now we've got that. Now we need to get this wire. Okay, I need 100 cables. Come on, let's do this. Oh, by the way, how do you guys like the new logo? Oh, and of course the background. I put a bit of work into it. Yeah. You put a bit of work into it. You paid someone. No. I actually did this myself. I used Coral Draw basically to draw up all the vectors. The logo is also a design of my own. Ach man. Good. That's cute. Always wanted my pocket dimension inflated. Whatever that means. Okay, so I need 5 reinforced plates, a bucket load of screws, and more cable. Okay, cool. So, cable is fine. Cable we can do. Yeah, don't even need to take that. Let's get the cable. There we go, we got cable. We are needing the screws. 160. Let's see, what I want to do is I want to just increase my power ability before I start expanding hectically. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to siphon off just a little bit of my power in order to create a biofuel plant, basically something that will allow me to create more of the biomass. 3, 4, 5. Okay, and then just top up my screws again. Oh, and chainsaws require a new fuel, which is, I think it's a solid bio. I'll check now. Just quickly craft this. There we go. Give me my chainsaw. I want my chainsaw. I need. Okay. Do I have biofuel? Yes, I've got biofuel. Ach, biomass. Why am I always saying that? Planning and come on. Solid biofuel. See, that's what we need. Hey there, Jono! How you doing, Bert? Mr. Mango. We're going to be grooving with the Mango. Okay, so now that we've got some solid biofuel, let's go all frickin' Jason on their asses. Chainsaw Massacre, here we come. Dude, awesome stream this morning. So yeah, John the Mango, he's got a awesome stream right here on Twitch as well. Please go pay him a visit, go and give this guy some love. He is one hell of a character. And what's his catchphrase? Branas for nanas. Chop the tree. Oh, no. Where am I going? Is it dangaroos? These dangaroos here. Nope, there's no dangaroos. Okay, cool. No, it's fine. Oh, another thing. Using the chainsaw also allows you to collect, you know, like your trees and your wood and all of that in a bigger area. I'm going to show you quickly. Let me just quickly go do what I wanted to do. I need to... Okay, I need two of these. No, three of these. Mr. Mango lurking there. Alrighty then. Cool. I wonder. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna expand this area. You can't really see. Wait. No, no. Let's ramp up this joint. There we go. That should be good. What are you doing there? What are you doing there? You are not supposed to be there. Okay, so what I'm gonna do here, I wonder, I can put a crate down there. Yes. I can put a crate right over here. Which would then mean I can put... can't afford. Okay, let's go make some more cable and reinforced plates. Okay, so I need screws. How many? I need six. Awesome. Let's quickly. I really need to get this biofuel up and running. Yay. Okay, and 24 cables. I'm gonna need more cables because I'm also going to need a few cables for the power supplies. So let's just take it up to 40. There we go. That should be enough now. Constructor. Is that fine? Just slightly off the edge. Yes, that's cool. That is good. That is good. Hey. There we go. Awesome. You are going to be making solid biomass. What's going on here? Let me quickly have a look here. What's going on with my camera. Okay. Whatever. Okay, that's still looking good. This handsome. Just fluff it out there, yeah, like a peacock. There we go. Okay, so let us continue. What were we busy with? Oh yes, we were busy thinking out of the layout. Okay, so I can put another storage bin right here. go. And then I can have that feeding into there. But now, do I have enough space? Let's put in... no. No, Larry. No. I don't have the space. Wait. Let's just plop this one out here. Take that back. Don't want to waste resources. So now I can use a merger. Here. Okay. Yeah, I think that should work. Okay, so I'm just gonna quickly align these two up nicely. And just there we go. Then you're gonna feed into that one, and you're gonna feed into that one. Yes, and then you are gonna make biomass from wood, and you're gonna make biomass from leaves. And once again, I do not have space for my storage containers. Yes, floor to sleep. Okay, cool. Okay, now I need two storage containers. Yeah, that can work. There we go. Cool beans. There we go. Drop that in there. Drop the wood in there. Drop that in there. Cools. Cool, cool, cools. And yeah, there we go. Okay, so I need to now hook up the power. Okay, those two join there. Then this goes here, where that joins up, and then you can join right over. That's what's full. Yeesh. Yeet. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. So we got that producing fuel coming out. Hello, fuel. Are you coming out? Yes, there we go. Fuel coming out into there. Fuel going into there. Biomass. And there's my bricks. Yay! We got the bricks. The bricks of weed. Stems and leaves, I mean. No, that doesn't sound much better. There we go. Oh, that was hectic. Okay, so now that we've got the... That's still fine. Okay, that must just carry on producing. I wish I could. Let's do this quickly. There we go. Okay. So while that's busy happening, just got these new headphones, and I don't know, they're just not as comfortable as my old pair. And they're also wireless. I mean, this can disconnect, but yeah, why bother? Okay, dokes. What are we gonna do now? Oh right, I need to sort out the trash. Okay, I'm still gonna be using these flowers for research. Okay. Okay, so let's clear out this area here, because this is where I'm going to be building to next. So, and there's also a glowworm over there. Oh, pale berries. Oh yes, please. Yes, please. Oh, you. No, you don't. Bad dog. Naughty beastie. Sit, stay, play dead. Jump up onto the tree. There, I'm glitching. There we go, cool. Thank you. Damn. Yeah, like, oh yeah, yeah, yeah. So I was saying to you guys earlier that the difference between picking leaves by hand and using the chainsaw. So with this, I actually have to go and pick every single individual leaf that's in the area. But now here, for example, here's a nice big bunch. I hit the chainsaw and boop, it grabs everything in that whole area. It's just like one or two stray ones, I'm not too concerned. But when it's like a massive bush like this, then I just want to use the chainsaw, get all of it much quicker. Did I miss? Good. I got limestone. Okay. Okay, so let's plug all my leaves in there, put all my wood in there. That's all feeding into there, that's feeding into there. And that's going. Good. It's good, it's nice. Okay. Ah, yes, these exclamations for... Yes, okay. You see, I do know that you're there. Okay? See, I know that you're there, but I'm not using you. Okay. Cool. Okay, put that away. Put that away. And that. Wonder. Chances are the miner's also full, so I'm just going to convert that limestone into cement. Or concrete. Wifey got us machachos. Really? Really? Ah. So I just need two more cement to make one more. Two more limestone to make one more concrete. So one, two. Yeet. Let's go. There we go. Cool. Oh yes, I know. I'm going to build this. Right there. Get to the top. There we go. Oh, there's a nice view. Oh, ah, mommy. Ow, that hurts. Okay, let's do this. Okay, so I'm going to be just switching off my camera quickly. I'm gonna have lunch. Oof. Late lunch. And then, but don't worry, I am still gonna be in the chat. I'm just not gonna be really playing that much. Yeah. There we go. I will leave you with the calming music of Satisfactory and, wow, a beautiful vista. All right. Let's see. mine with Jot Choice. Definitely. Yeah, and for those who are watching, I don't think there is anyone. Oh, there's two people watching. Oh, it must be John the Mango. That delightful kitchen goddess in the background is my wife.
What did you smoke?
I don't know. What did you give me?
I don't know.
Peterman.
Peter Pan. It's the generic of Peter Stuyvesant.
Or something. Yeah. Oh dear. Out of power. Oh, but that's not the end of it. Yes, there we go. Take all. You get one. There we go. Power's back on. And this should still be churning out. It's a wood one. Oh dear, I'm out of. No. See here, can you see that there's this thing like on the screen?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So whenever someone chats to me on Twitch, then it pops up there. So I can see people chatting, so I don't need to keep watching my own stream in order to... Oopsie. Oof. Can I crawl in here? Nope. Crawl. go. Okay, cool beans. Okay. So I still have plenty of stuff in me. But the thing is, if you order now, it's not. I don't. It won't get to her in time. But we can send her a nice message. Still going strong. Ish, but I don't know. This copper wire is taking forever. Okay. Okay, let's do this one. Field research. That is it's quickly
Ja, nee,
nee,
dat
kom vir
die
yskas. Kan jy dit vir my in die yskas? My maag is nou so vol. Ek kan nie nog eet nie.
Eet of drink.
Ja, nee. Okay, so I need another construct. Okay. So I'm going to need two constructors. One for the screws, actually three constructs, one for screws, one for the reinforced plates, and one for cables. Okay, so I need six reinforced plates. Oof. Pardon. I don't have enough plates. There we go. Grab the plates. Let's try that again. Okay, got enough plates. Tres. Quattro, penta, sesh, there we go. And 24 of those. Awesome. Okay, cool. So we got the plates here. So what I will do is I will then oh shit, no, wait. I can't make reinforced plates like that. That sucks. Okay, cool. So, storage container first. There we go. And then, Herr Constructor. And conveyor belt. I'm out of space. Okay. Let's go get those. Let's go get my cement. The concrete.
To talk about it, I mean, everyone can talk about it and discuss.
Let's talk about that.
Yeah, let's talk about that. What are you doing? Why are you meditating? Chirika, you fucking meditate on the ground. Fucking. Maak sommer net so. So dan fucking sit net hier. Kyk deur my goedjies.
Errol?
Konnichiwa.
Hey. Name is this?
Yeah, hello.
Hi, buddy. What's up?
I'm good, and you?
Good, man. We were just talking about you about 15 minutes ago. Like, oh, maybe you want to come join or something.
Boss, talk about me, I'll get you.
I was just asking if you wanted to join.
I was still sleeping 10 minutes ago.
No, I didn't see you online, so I was like, no, you don't. It doesn't look like you're online, so I don't think you would join.
Yeah.
Well, welcome.
I'm starting Borderlands now.
Okay, cool. No problem.
I don't even know what my low level is. I'll go check with you. If it's low enough, I'll join with that one. My siren.
Cool. No problem. You only have two sirens. That's fine.
What characters are you running?
We don't have Moe's. You have a Moe's?
My Moe's is my level 24, yes.
Okay, well, is that... I don't know, dude. How much damage do you do? Well, Nick says it's fine. It's Nexus playthrough, so if he says it's fine, then it's fine.
Alright. I don't do that much, I think it's able to
Mr. G, Borderlands is going well, buddy. We've got a full stack now. Everyone a different class, he's dancing. like always. I can also do it. Alright, lunch me there. Yeah, like a little
level
mosh pit. 26.
But I don't do much damage. I got full blue guns all around, so.
It's fine, we got a yellow cake, so we can basically one shot the bosses in either way. We managed to get a drop earlier.
Nice.
Yeah, and it still took two shots to kill the original Trant. And that it would have taken one, but we can't get that sweet spot. It's hard to get it. But
can
still,
I join
like.
On you?
Yeah, you can join on me, because I think it's. Oh, yeah. Invite.
No, it says it's joining.
Let me invite you.
No, I'm joining.
Oh shit, okay. Friends can still join.
I like the logo.
What map are you on?
We're gonna kill Katagawa Ball.
It's Skywell 27.
That one.
Is that the DLC?
No.
Main,
no, we're
main.
Playing main mission, no DLCs. Because it's the first time he's playing. Next is playing, so.
No, he doesn't have DLCs either.
Yeah.
Thank God, me too. We're in the same boat there, buddy.
I got the Super Deluxe Edition for the price of the like the base game.
Mm.
Oh, nice.
When it was on
oh,
sale.
Oh, cheat man. Fuck, I know you.
Yeah, it's cheat man. Oh, I'm lagging. Oh, hi. Nemesis, welcome, buddy.
Let me just get my bearings. Where am I? Alright, lag, okay. Stop.
Low? We don't have everything now. We got two operatives. Okay, you have to fight for the most damage then.
No issues.
No, that's fine. But you still do a lot of damage, you basically the DPS. I'm just here for the shits and giggles. And that is you.
We're just using you for your animals.
Yeah. Thank you for the lurk, buddy. Yeah, basically. I'm using a radiation build still. And everything. So yeah, we can continue on with the mission actually. But we're not rushing it, so we're just relaxing and chilling mainly. We're not doing a lot of like rushing through the missions.
Oh good, I like it. A lot.
Because we're having next to most of the stuff. This is his mission.
Hey, I might be fighting in the north and suddenly you don't see me anymore. That's because I'm randomly just looking at a rock.
Yeah, but we're fine with that though. can get the claptrap. Next. Sexy, nexy, get the clappy, trappy, clappy, trappy, or you can go and fappy, wappy.
Yeah, go get the clap, boy.
These guys are still my level though.
Yeah, no. That's just how it works.
Oh, okay, I like it.
Also, can we come back this way as well? There's an enemy we can kill here for Amalok. It's like Easter egg, a handsome Jackie, and then you just come around and you can kill her. Yeah.
She has a mask.
And she drops a gun, which basically does melee damage. So if you build yourself melee damage, the bullets itself do damage that's considered melee damage.
Kick me off.
She didn't drop anything my side, just greens and that's it. That's the melee gun. You'll do melee damage of using that gun.
That's good for your character, I assume.
Yes, the main melee build is around that one. And you get shields and stuff, but then you do melee damage extra and stuff.
Oh, this one has an anointment.
Oh, okay.
Grab that.
Pop the purple thing.
Yeah, I dropped it, you can pick it up. I got a better stagecoach.
Oh wait, no, never mind. I'm gonna leave it.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm still sad.
It's good, still use it.
I'm hungry.
I'm hungry, I'm dead. Okay, I'm gonna quickly get the thing on the side. Who dropped that? What's that? Did you drop?
I don't know, someone just dropped.
Yeah, I got it from one of those bosses.
Oh, okay.
Not from the event, it's the... what's it, the icebreaker thing?
The iceberger.
Yeah.
Actually pretty decent of your build, because you do ice damage, and if you freeze people you do more damage now.
Yeah, but it's not doing more damage than I already have.
Okay, I guess I got the thingy. Got a thingy up here.
I love this gun.
Which
just
gun?
Needs ammo though.
Which one's that?
I'll tell you now. Let me just...
No pew pew. It's either the saw ball or the no pew pew, I think.
It'll be the no pew pew. Because yeah, I don't think he's got it far enough to get the saw ball yet.
I really enjoyed the no pew pew.
Is it nice though?
It's fun on lower mayhem levels.
Does it have anything interesting though, like an effect or enough? Or was it just like a normal gun though?
Well, it's fire damage and it shoots a lot. It's a COD.
Why is there a heart on the thing? Look what we got! Someone gave us a Moxie's thing. Who donated bits? Who gave bits? Who gave bits? Who gave bitties?
Yeah.
Someone gave two bitties.
I guess they didn't vote, so I voted.
Yeah, someone gave bitties.
More critical damage.
Mr. G! Oh, everybody grab one. Everybody grab one. Gives us like damage and stuff. Come on, everybody has to grab one. Thank you, Mr. G. It just lasts for a little bit, so everyone can grab a bottle and drink.
That's pretty awesome. Yeah,
get it. Next, come drink. It's a limited time buff we get, more damage and drop and stuff. So let's go. Thank you, dude. Wow,
that's really cool.
I just saw the heart, I was like, what the fuck is this? And I immediately recognized the Moxie's box, because Andre donated before like that, and I recognize it from that. Yeah, what the fuck, thank you! That's gonna help us, actually, right now, thank you so much.
Respawn.
Respawn! Yeah, there's like a big green, it says ammo dump on it.
Let's think of first,
later
of four.
I'm awesome. Made up always out of ammo.
Oh yeah. Me too, don't worry. always shit you out because you're always looking like, where's the ammo? Runs past like 5 ammo stations. I run out of ammo because I keep missing all my shots.
No, you should rather go play Moe's.
Yeah.
Invest in the green one.
Oh yeah, that's basically why. So let's kill these things quick so we can still have the drink for the boss. Damn, thank you
in
so
the
much.
Green tree.
Yeah, but for Moe's, you're not playing Moe's right now, you're playing Zane.
Oh yeah.
Whoa, dude.
What? I'm gonna run away! I love I get a cake as well now. We got like 2 cakes, we just shoot 1 shot each.
Wow, dude!
Wow, dude! Oh, wow, wow, Franco?
Melee damage is still pretty good.
Oh, yeah, no, definitely, dude.
No, please.
No. Not nugget. Not nuggets. Why would you say nuggets?
Not necro. Failure.
Oh my god, did you see, you said I draw the line, like I cross the line. What about you this time? This time it's on you.
I don't even register what I say.
You need Ophelia.
2 gold items.
Really? What'd you get?
Never mind.
You said gold. What do you mean? What's the difference? How do you mistake gold and purple?
The green mixed with the purple looks like gold.
What?
No, it's cyan!
What?
It makes a cyan color! I'm looking at it right now. It's like a bluish color.
Anyway, I have a cool auto doll. Eat that for me.
That's gonna chow ammo though.
Yeah, doll eats the shit out of ammo. Okay, so shoot that. Next, shoot that.
No,
like that.
Jeez, it's gonna fire right.
Next, I'm sorry.
What did you do?
I might have killed him because he was hopping around back here.
Ow.
He was hopping around all the barrels with there. I was like, next, you gotta shoot those. Like, shot them. And he might have died. Press the button, next. Press the button. Weird. What's that? What are you pinging? Which other room? Okay.
Sorry, random.
Why are you pinging my dog? It's my dog, yeah? Fuck off. Get your own.
360 no scope pinging.
We didn't find all of the Typhon de Leon's things, right?
Who cares about that now?
You do.
Yes.
You
do. My playthrough.
And then your playthrough. So next one doesn't mean anything. That's what I'm hearing. Got it.
It's
understood.
Well, you're actually assuming what I'm saying.
I did say I'm assuming. I did say I'm assuming.
It's very dangerous and inconsiderate to watch out for. Anyway.
You're not much older than me. You know that, right?
Ah, play this.
Old enough to call you.
No. 3 years older than me! Calling me boy!
That's a lot, man.
Anyway. Not a lot! What are you talking about?
What I was trying to say is it's up to the next episode, it doesn't matter to me.
That's also true. Now everyone's calling me boy, oh my god. I'm not a boy! No!
Stop it! Anyway, if next wants to get them, then we're getting them.
That's also true.
Troy Calypso just goes.
No, that might be true. I'm actually evil. Not like him. He only has one hand.
Yeah.
Actually, I have a right hand. I'm more of a man than he is. Why? I've got more body parts than he does. That's cool. It's true though. Say nothing wrong.
Are you playing the mode where everyone picks everything up or everyone gets their own shit?
Everyone's getting their own shit.
It's
a good one. so far you've had the better luck this time. Looting.
Yeah, but see my luck stats are slightly.
What are yours? Mine's 8. Yeah, you got stats where you put your health and stuff on after you get which is your guardian ranks, and then you may get like stats and stuff. Mine's on 8%. Mostly you can get up to like 15% and stuff like that before it like bombs out. Can I get some help? I need help.
Reviving you, what the fuck?
Oh,
I wasn't looking at you!
No, I'm over here. Basically. Let's go. Are you also shooting right now, buddy?
You me?
Yes, you.
Nah, I'm not shooting today.
Okay. Next, you sometimes shoot, but you only shoot on Discord now. You
no,
shoot for us. Do you really stream on Twitch? Oh, I didn't know that.
Ah!
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck all of you. Fuck all of you.
That's a boy.
Fuck.
Just can't leave the boys alone.
Well, it's Nex. I mean, look at Nex. Look at him.
Yeah, you're lucky he's 18 now.
Oh, yeah. Big time. He's lucky he's 18 right now.
My big ball gotta go.
What's up next? When are you visiting us, buddy?
Us.
And your brother. Say that I'm streaming.
Oh, you're horrible.
You're a horrible person, team. Don't associate with these people.
I got nothing for shields.
I got some grenades for that. That's about it.
Provide cover.
Okay, my grenades are in. My grenades are in. Grenades are doing fine. No, no, we're not trying to abuse it though. We only want to use it when we need
yet.
It. Is it now? Nothing. Got greens and one purple.
I got a black hole shield.
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice. I got a class mod for you, but it's not really a good one. Nick, so. I have to leave that.
Something
I'll be back right now.